The Triforce of flagship phones is complete. We've already reviewed the HTC One M8 and Samsung Galaxy S5, and now here's the 5.2-inch follow-up to the Sony Xperia Z1, which hit the UK just 7 short months ago. The Sony Xperia Z2 rocks a revamped screen and all new camera features, but in this mighty three-way battle, is it a worthy gold or a tragic bronze? Stick the Sony Xperia Z2 next to the old Z1 and only a couple of tiny details set them apart. Don't expect any serious evolution in design. However, we still love the rectangular slab-like construction, which is actually a little lighter and nicer to fondle now, despite the bigger screen. The Xperia Z2 is once again fully waterproof, although the screen tends to go a little bit mental in the rain, which isn't ideal. Still, at least you can drop it in the bogs and it'll be alright. In fact, the only part of the design we're not massive fans of is the new SIM card flap on the left edge. The problem is, the micro USB slot is also hidden beneath that flap, which means that every time you charge your phone, you leave the SIM card exposed. Thankfully, it never slipped out accidentally, but it was always a little bit of a worry. So, design-wise, it's a case of déjà vu, but turn on the Xperia Z2 and that fresh new 5.2-inch IPS display will get you all giddy. Colours are now gorgeously vibrant, a definite step up from the slightly disappointing Xperia Z1 screen, and more akin to Samsung's Super AMOLED displays. The difference is most noticeable with reds and oranges, which are a lot richer and really pop out. And, of course, Sony's custom Triluminous and X-Reality tech is hard at work behind the scenes to bring images to life. High-def movies look bloody marvellous thanks to that 1920x1080 full HD resolution, and you can carry plenty of flicks around with you thanks to the microSD memory card slot hidden on the right edge. The Sony Xperia Z2 also has built-in noise cancellation, a feature that only works with Sony's earphones, but it works very well indeed. If you'd rather annoy everyone in your train carriage, the built-in speakers are also impressively powerful and produce quality audio. Packed away inside the Xperia Z2's gorgeous body is a quad-core Snapdragon 801 processor, also found in the Samsung Galaxy S5 and the HTC One M8. Aside from the occasional unexpected jitter, Android KitKat runs perfectly, and we loved the buttery smooth frame rates when playing the latest action-packed games. The mighty 3200mAh battery kept us going all day, no problem, and holds charge incredibly well when the phone is hibernating, although the HTC One M8 is still the winner, with 2 days of use between charges. The Xperia Z2 may rock a 20.7MP XBOS camera, just like the Xperia Z1, but don't think that nothing's changed. In fact, Sony's added a fair few new features to its flagship camera. Our favourite mode is still Superior Auto, one of the best auto camera efforts on any smartphone. It doesn't matter if you're shooting your cat killing wildlife out in the garden, or your best mate vomiting some dingy club, you'll still get quality results every single time. Delve into the other camera features and you'll find an intriguing selection, some of them useful and some of them absolutely off their head. All favourites such as AR Effect and Info Eye make a glorious return, and now you have extras such as the obligatory background defocus, which is a bit of a hit and miss affair. However, it's the video side which has really been spruced up, with a nifty 4K mode for supremely sharp results, and a cool Vine mode, which is a beautifully simple way to shoot 6 seconds of hilarious footage and share it online. Timeshift video mode acts exactly like Apple's iPhone 5S's slow motion mode, for adding slow-mo effects once a video's been shot. Again, great news if your mate's busy emptying his guts in a nightclub. We also approve of the Steady Shot tool, which helps to reduce any shakiness in your videos. Sony's Xperia Z2 smartphone isn't a massive leap over the Xperia Z1, unsurprising given the short length of time between them, but it does iron out the creases. The 5.2-inch screen is only a mite larger, but it's also beautifully vibrant, while the extra camera features are well worth having. Put it simply, the Sony Xperia Z2 is a bloody gorgeous blend of top tech and sexy design. Check out the full review on recombu.com/mobile.
Well, what's on offer seems nothing short of staggering when you consider what the Sony engineers have managed to squeeze into the compact small body. It's more in keeping with the size of today's mid between the 16 or 32 gigabytes of inbuilt storage, the microSD slot which supports cards of up to 128 gigabytes, and the additional 50 gigabytes of
if one is clinging onto the last shreds of life, you can turn on the dramatically titled Ultimate Power Saver Mode, which slashes tons